I took a picture of it in the article.